Kerebi, I know you find your way to me, but what kept you so young?
I was discussing with mother when you called, and she thought it was Bolaire who called. By the way, how did you make your voice sound so much like hers?
Oh, wow. Actually, I have so many hidden talents that you hardly know of.
So what have you come for?
Really? I mean, must there be a reason before I come and see my moon?
Stop reading meaning to things. It's just that it's so late, and I know you did not come just to gloat.
Indeed, I have come to gloat. I mean, for days I hardly set eyes on you. And you know when such things happen, I hardly sleep.
Apologies, I have to return. I don't want mother to start worrying.
It's okay. I have seen you and I think I can sleep now.
Gratitude and farewell, my loved ones.
It's your turn.
I'm going to win you, husband.
That reminds me. How about that young man you speak of regularly? You've said nothing about him today. Is all well?
Oh, Nemo. All is well. I've decided not to bore you girls with stories of him today.
Your love for him is written all over your eyes, like the writings of the gods on the sky.
You can say that again.
My friend, I do envy you. I wish you have a man that will love me like the way Inemo loves you. And then we'll walk around the village like lovebirds in the air.
Don't worry. I'll pray to the gods on your behalf that they will send you a man deserving of you. What about you, Bolaye? Is there a man in your life you've decided not to speak of?
Bolaye!
What is it?
Where went you?
Apologies, I was lost in my thoughts. What were you saying?
You hardly speak of a man, Jorge, dream man. So I asked, is there a man in your life you've decided not to speak of?
It is an interesting question, and my answer to it is no.
No?
Moreover, you should know. I want not, I wish not, I dream not of a low man, but only of a king.
What is your meaning?
No hams are deserving of my body, except the hams of a king.
A king, you say?
Yes.
Will you rather prefer to be the holy wife of a nobleman or the third wife of a king?
The king you refer to is dead, and if the gods will bless us, a single man will lead us with me at his side, as his first and only wife. I cannot even begin to imagine.
Do you not think that your dreams are too big for your stature to carry?
I might own a small stature, but that does not determine my dream. It is unfortunate you barely have a dream, but wish only to lie in the hands of these dirty, filthy village boys.
Hold your tongue, Bolaye. It has not come to that. How dare you throw insultive words at your friend like that?
Tama, please accept my apologies. I lost control of myself.
It's fine. I understand.
I'm home. The cloud is getting darker, and mother will soon start worrying.
Please send our gratitudes and apologies to grandmother for not waiting long enough to lay eyes upon her.
She will hear of it.
Farewell then.
Farewell, my friends.
Thank you. Get the pot.
Go to the farm. Under the palm tree, you see a healing herb. Get them.
Yes, mother.
Tarela, you worry so much. It's just a slight fever. I promise you I'll get better.
Don't worry.
I know you'll be fine.
My husband, strong as the lion. My husband, mighty as an elephant. My husband, sweet as the breeze. Sickness shall not drop you down, my
just get well for me, please.
I will, Tarela. Like I told you before, it's just a slight fever. I'll be fine.
It's my father's name. At the stage when a man gets old, we only sit down and open his mouth and food starts coming into his mouth.
Greetings, my great elders. You are all welcome. Please, you may have a seat.
By the
way,
and if I may ask, my elders, so what do I hold this honorable visit?
Your Highness, our elders, our ancestors have this language. When a man supports himself with sand on the ground, he cannot fall on his back.
You are right, it's true.
We, the elders of Ogunrokiri Kingdom, has come to this palace to speak to you on a very important and pressing matter.
And by the way, I cannot find the Elder Z amongst you. How is he?
Your Highness, Elder V lies very ill in his house.
Poor V. Please, tell him that I wish him a quick recovery. And what pressing matters do you speak of that wrinkles all your faces?
Your Highness, you have not spoken
as a wife. The people of Ogodogoro Kingdom need his queen and need his noun.
But I thought it was the duty of the god to bless me with a wife and crown her your queen.
No, it is your duty and yours alone. Find a gracious woman whom smiles alone symbolizes peace. A woman whose beauty will please the gods on her behalf. A woman whom you truly love and who will be truly loved by the people. There is no time to waste. Find her.
Your Highness, you have heard word from Oguru Tonk of the God. Now what says you?
Your Highness, you've remained quiet for long. Your tongue is not sealed, is it?
Oh, of course not. My tongue is not sealed. If
I may, Your Highness.
Speak on, speak on.
What Oguru, the High Priestess, has said is not a big problem. There are a lot of beautiful maidens in this kingdom. All the king needs to do is go and search for them.
Yes.
Oh, yes. Is it not so, the elders?
Yes.
There are a lot of beautiful ladies in this kingdom.
Yes.
We don't lack any.
Oh, Elder Daba. That I already know. For now, you may all go home for now, my elders. I will reach out to you in no due time.
My elders, it's our time we pay Elder Z a visit.
Yes.
Akpangba itekele.
Edayama.
Igirigi.
Edayama.
Akpangba itekele.
Alabalaba.
Okufu. My daughter.
Father.
You dance like a goddess.
You alone make me feel like a goddess.
That dance won't more for me, my daughter. Ebi me, ebi me, erima ebi me, boleye.
Ebi me, ebi me, erima ebi me, boleye. Ebi me, ebi me, erima ebi me, boleye. Ebi me, ebi me, erima ebi me, boleye. Ebi me, ebi me.
Greetings, Elder Daba.
Ah. What message have you from the palace?
King's decision on matters of his new wife.
Let us hear it.
He has commanded that in 2 days' time, every single and ready maidens should come with them, their cups and water pots, filled with water to quench the taste of our king. And on that day, the king is returning with one of the maidens as his wife.
Why are you the one bringing us this news? What happened to the town crier?
Yes, this is my duty to let the elders know before the town crier tells the people.
We have heard you. You can now leave.
Thank you.
Send me well to the king.
Father, this is bad news. If all the maidens in the village have to arrange themselves before the king to quench his thirst, what will happen to me then if he picks one of the maidens and returns home with them?
Why worry yourself so much, my daughter? In all the land, who is as beautiful as you are, my angel?
Of course, there is no hope, Father. But promise me you will not sit here and do nothing.
I promise you, my angel. I won't sit here and do nothing. Without meeting the king. In fact, when I have the chance, I will meet the king myself.
Gratitude, Father. You're the best father the gods have ever granted a child. For this, The stomach will not go bad tonight. Let me go and prepare your meal.
Go prepare my food, my angel. I am hungry.
You worry too much for a young girl. Don't worry. Grandmother will be well and strong soon. It's just a minor fever. Our healing is worth a request from the gods. Why did they delay in granting? Why?
Don't worry. With the gods, there is a reason for everything. Just believe it will happen. That is what put me through with my mother.
Gratitude for everything, especially for being my friend.
People and citizens of Gorogoro Kingdom, the king has commanded all single and able maidens to come with their cups and water pots filled with water to the riverside for him to quench his thirst. And on that day, he will choose among the maidens to become his wife. Egberio!
Move!
Brother!
Brother!
Move! I cared for him exceedingly, and he fell in love with me abundantly. Honestly?
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 Ruby, our friendship I can hardly remember. It is me!
Bolaye, I need to speak to you right now.
Kirby, I plead with you to speak with me with respect.
The woman before us is an abomination, and she will end up bringing curses to her land. Oh, it has been seized by one of the gods. Please. In Memo Town.
It's not me. Very strange.
Oh. Which is that wizard?
Woo.
I got you.
Got it.
Come on. It's a move.
Hey, God of our land, what is the meaning of this?
My name is the daughter of Eldazi.
Please, when the eagle falls, no other bird challenges
her. Our friendship I can hardly remember. I thought of you as an enemy long time ago.
Good job.
You are not dead. 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 You are not dead.